Yeah, let's go to the beach.
Simone Böhme 15 éves kora óta mondhatja magát profi kézilabdázónak. A Siófokdán jobb szélsője 25 éves korában döntött úgy, hogy hátrahagyva a megszokott életét és hazáját, légiósnak áll. De még mielőtt 2017 nyarán a Balaton partjára vetette volna a sors, egy idényt a CSM Bukarest csapatában töltött.
Oh my god. You know, when I came to Bucharest, I realized the size of Bucharest alone is the size of all Denmark. And just to come to training and ride around, you know, I need my GPS and it can take 2 hours and it was just crazy. It was a huge transformation.
Was there anything else that was really new for you in Bucharest? Like, of course, I mean in the culture, because I think in Danish people and Danish culture or Danish lifestyle, I think it's different than
it's
than
totally
Eastern
different.
Europe lifestyle. And in what ways? Can you mention a few examples?
Oh. So many things. I don't know even know where to start. You know, in Denmark we are very we keep the rules and everything is how it should be. And let's say in Romania it's a little bit outside and under. And what can I say when it comes to everything? How we train, how we speak to each other, how is our president, how is the people in the street? Of course I knew there is poor people in the world, of course, and children are living in the street, but it was the first time I saw by my eyes in Romania. And this was a huge shock for me, to see children walk around in the street.
And now in Hungary, where would you put the Hungarian culture, I mean, in comparison with Denmark or with Romania? How are we Hungarians are different?
I really like Hungarian like a country and the people as well. In the beginning I felt you was a little bit closed, and I think it can comes from many people don't speak English so well here, especially in Siófok in Budapest. Everybody speak perfect, and maybe this was pushing people a little bit away. But when you try more to communicate, I can German also and speak with them. They are very helpful and very open, and I feel they just want to have a good time and enjoy and laugh, and I feel really good here. I could see myself live in Hungary for many years. Mm-hmm. And I don't absolutely miss nothing. We are getting ready. We are getting ready.
Simone szabad idejében sok időt tölt a Balaton partján, leginkább sétál vagy kávézik az egyik kedvenc helyén, a Malagárdenben. Egy napját egyébként bárki nyomon követheti az Instagramon, amin előszeretettel sztorizgat, s nem bánja, ha minél többen lájkolják a profilját. A kritikát is jól viseli, különösen, ha a pályán nyújtott teljesítményéről van szó.
When it comes to things like this, it's like this.
Uh-huh.
But you know, things from friends or family or things like this, it hurts me, and there I'm very emotional. But just things like this, it's how it should be. We are on the field and I'm the one who opened my mouth also, so mm-hmm. I should take it also, and I think I do.
And when you are angry or when you are nervous, in which way do you put your message? Like, you are this straight that, or you are this Denmark type that...
No.
It was not that bad, but be careful and next time, so...
Not Denmark. Maybe Romanian mixed with a little bit Hungarian. Ah. I don't know if I can say this. Three years of bed lying
over the sea. Mint elmondta, sikerét nem elsősorban a tehetségének köszönheti, hanem a kemény munkának és a kitartásának. Céljaiért ebben az idényben is elszántan küzd.
It was not a hard decision for me to choose to stay here, but I also wanted to play Champions League, and I cannot wait 3 or 5 more years.
Mm-hmm.
So this is something going together, my personal and the club. It will be amazing to reach Champions League for the club and play it here. So this is a big goal, and then I have been outside the national team for almost 1 year and finally come back. And it was just amazing feeling, and it just reminds me how much I missed it and how much I wanted to be a part of it. So Japan for December month World Championship is something I will fight hard for. It cannot happen. I will not be a part of this national team there. So this is also in my head every day.